1750, Industrial Revolution begins, a period of world evolution. 1750, Industrial Revolution begins, a period of world evolution.
Started with a great invention. Machines powered by steam engine. Britain had help from geography. Coal iron ports, the ideal reality. The overseas empire brought capital investment, money from colonies and British settlements. Many effects emerge from this change. Some are good, while others drain. Factories and cities bring urbanization. Moving from the farms, transforming the nation. Assembly lines and mass production. Lower prices, aid consumption. More efficient agriculture, industry and trade. A growing economy the country hasn't made. Markets and raw material. Grab weaker countries, British Imperial. Soon to emerge, a new social structure. Rich on top, workers under. Smokestacks blowing in profusion, cause an increase in air pollution. Slums appear, no sanitation. Disease becomes a devastation. The need for workers brings child labor. Kids must work now and smile later. New thoughts on the impact are now forming. Has this revolution led to global warming?
Industrial Revolution begins, a period of world evolution.